there have been lots of speculations regarding who will play the role of Dalbir Kaur in the much-talked Sarbjit Singh biopic helmed by Omung Kumar. After a big thought, director Omung Kumar, who likes his films to be as realistic as possible, has roped in Aishwarya Rai Bachchan to play the role of Dalbir Kaur in the film. After Mary Kom, the director has come up with another Braveheart story that would showcase a real-life struggle of an Indian prisoner, Sarbjit Singh, who died after a brutal attack in Pakistan jail in 2013. Reportedly, earlier the role was offered to Priyanka Chopra, Kangana Ranaut and Deepika Padukone, but ultimately the role landed to Jazba actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.